In this lecture, we'll solve Irodov problem 1.336. In this problem, it is given that we have a tube with a cross section varying with this relationship. The radius is r0 e raised to power minus alpha x, where x is the distance. We will take x positive along the direction of flow. We have to find the ratio of Reynold number at this point, let it be RE1 to RE2. First of all, what is Reynold's number? It is rho VL upon eta, that is the viscosity. And L here is the characteristic length. This is important, characteristic length. It is not the length, it is the characteristic length. So for this position, L1 is equal to R1. We have twice R1. We have to take this as the characteristic length, and here it will be twice R2. So what is the ratio of RE upon 1 upon R2? RE2. These are common, rho and eta will get cancelled. So it is basically V1 twice R1 upon V2 twice R2, which is V1 R1 upon V2 R2. V1, V2 are the velocities. Now to find the ratio of V1, V2, apply the continuity equation, which is area into velocity is constant. That is continuity equation. So, what is the area here? V1 into area is pi R1 square is equal to V2 into pi R2 square as per the continuity equation. So V1 upon V2 is equal to R2 upon R1 whole square. Put the value here, it becomes V1 upon V2. Put the value of V1 upon V2, it is R2 upon R1 whole square into R1 upon R2. So it becomes R2 upon R1 is RE1 upon RE2. Put the value of R2 upon R1. R2 upon R1 is R0 e raised power minus EX2. From some reference, if this is X2, and from some other reference, same reference, sorry, this is x1, and this distance will be delta x, that is x2 minus x1. Let us write as per the equation first, rho upon e raised to power minus x1 is equal to e raised to power minus x2 minus x1, which is e raised to power minus delta x into alpha was also there, alpha. So ratio of the Reynold number between point 1 and point 2 is this, and if we write RE2 upon RE1, it is e raised to power alpha delta x is the answer in this case. So it's a very simple problem. That's all. Thank you.